Ladies and gentlemen, if I could have your attention under the tunnel, we'd like to welcome back to town 2010 state champ, Springs Valley Black Ball home.
anyways, but I told them three things. I said, first, we're going to have to work hard. And they did that. I said, two, they're going to have to believe in themselves. And they did that. So then they're going to have to hope. They're going to have belief that they can do something big, bigger than themselves. And they did that. So, good job, guys. I know Mr. Pritchett, both Mr. Pritchett's here. We have some school board members here tonight. Again, listen, thank you so much. Singing off key on the radio.